There is a passage in John that I wanted to quote. It's chapter 2, verses 13 to 22. Jesus is at the temple. There are goods and merchandise being sold. The Passover is at hand, and he gets very angry and he drives them out, and he tells them, you know, do not make my father's house a house of merchandise. So when he does these things, the Jews ask him, what sign do you show to us since you do these things? Jesus answers, destroy this temple and in 3 days I will raise it up. Then the Jews say, it has taken 46 years to build this temple. Will you raise it up in 3 days? But he was speaking of the temple of his body. Therefore, when he had risen from the dead, his disciples remembered that he had said this to them, and they believed the scripture and the word which Jesus had said. I believe that Easter is a testament to the promises that were fulfilled, that Jesus is alive, that Jesus has conquered death, that's something that no mortal being can do. He conquered death and he rose up, and it's proof of his love for us. It's proof that he is alive in us, that he is alive in the congregation even today, that he is everywhere, wherever we go, and he has saved us. He's our Redeemer, he's our Savior, and we should always remember this day for how amazing it is.